A five-car pileup in the center of Georgetown, and everyone walked away with hardly a scratch. It appears one of the cars involved went into the side of a barber store. And this is what one eyewitness had to say.
Well, boss, we stand up on the plaza. We were waiting on Genius, Roderick, and all the barbers then to give us some trim, me and my friend. But we're just on our way from work. Standing on the mall. We're waiting on Genius to give us some trim, yeah. Standing on the mall. We're waiting on Genius to give us some trim, yeah. When we look out on the street, we saw this white truck. Wheeling, skiddings. Standing on the mall. We're waiting on Genius to give us some trim, yeah. Wheeling, skiddings, spilling over in the back, coming through the parking lot. I said to my virgin, run. Him said, no, I'm not running. I said, run. He said, run. Standing on the mall. We're waiting on Genius to give us some trim, yeah. Standing on the mall. We're waiting on Genius to give us some trim, yeah. So him run out on the main road. I can't hear licking him run coming by the truck. Hit one vehicle and spin on. I lift two more and my boy jump over the vehicle. The truck still has spinning at the parking lot. Genius, the original girl. Trim our line up the girls, I'm eyelash. Genius turned to me now and said, Kobe, run. Now I said, no, me away from my barber. Roderick trim me every week. Standing on the mall. We're waiting on Genius to give us some trim, yeah.